Hi friends, let's discuss some of the important MCQs on the Mauryan dynasty. Who is the founder of the Mauryan dynasty, which was formed in 322 BC? The options are option A, Ashoka, option B, Bindusara, option C, Chandragupta Maurya, and option D, Ajatashatru. The right option is option C, Chandragupta Maurya. Which dynasty ruled over Magadha after Nanda dynasty? Option A, Sunga, option B, Gupta, option C, Vardhana, option D, Maurya. The right answer is option D, Mauryan dynasty. What was the capital of Mauryan Empire? Option A, Pataliputra, option B, Lumbini, option C, Kandhar, option D, Girnar. The right answer is option A, Pataliputra. Who among the following also had the name Devanama Pridashi? The options are option A, Gautam Buddha, option B, King Ashoka, option C, Chandragupta Maurya, option D, Bimbisara. The right option is option B, King Ashoka. King Ashoka is also has the name of Devanama Pridashi. Who wrote Arthashastra? Option A, Kalidas, option B, Megasthenes, option C, Ravikirti, option D, Kautilya. The right option is option D, Kautilya. Kautilya's Arthashastra deals with option A, religious life, option B, economic life, option C, social life, option D, political policies. The right answer is option D, political policies. Who among personalities of India was also known as Vishnu Gupta? The options are option A, Chanakya, option B, Kalidasa, option C, Ashoka, option D, Bimbisara. The right answer is option A, Chanakya. Chanakya is also known as Vishnu Gupta. Kautilya was Prime Minister of, in whose period Kautilya was the Prime Minister? The option A, Ashoka, option B, Chandragupta Maurya, option C, Samudragupta, option D, Chandragupta Vikramaditya. The right answer is Chandragupta Maurya. Kautilya was the Prime Minister in the period of Chandragupta Maurya. Who amongst the following Mauryan rulers did conquer the Deccan? Option A, Chandragupta Maurya, option B, Bindusara, option C, Ashoka, option D, Kunala. The right answer is option B, Bindusara. What was the main center for education during the Mauryan period? Option A, Pataliputra, option B, Samastipur, option C, Takshila, option D, Nalanda. The right option is option C, Takshila. The book Indica was written in which language? Option A, English, option B, Sanskrit, option C, Russian, option D, Greek. The right answer is option D, Greek. Who among the following owns the title of Amitra Gatha? Option A, Ashoka, option B, Chandragupta, option C, Bindusara, option D, Kunala. The right answer is option C, Bindusara. Which of the following ancient scripts of India was written from right to left? Option A, Prakrit, option B, Brahmi, option C, Pali, option D, Kharosthi. The right answer is option D, Kharosthi. Which is the oldest dynasty of India? Option A, Gupta, option B, Maurya, option C, Kanva, option D, Vardhana. The right answer is option B, Maurya. Mauryan dynasty is the oldest dynasty of India. Who wrote the book called Indica? Option A, Kautilya, option B, Ravikirti, option C, Megasthenes, option D, Damocles. The right answer is option C, Megasthenes. Mudra Rakshasa was written by option A, Kautilya, option B, Sudraka, option C, Ravikirti, option D, Vishakadatta. The right answer is option D, Vishakadatta. Who was the contemporary of Alexander the Great? Option A, Ashoka. Option B, Kunala. Option C, Chandragupta Maurya. Option D, Bindusara. The right option is option C, Chandragupta Maurya. Great stupa of Sanchi is in. Option A, Madhya Pradesh. Option B, Uttar Pradesh. Option C, Andhra Pradesh. Option D, Arunachal Pradesh. The right answer is Madhya Pradesh. The valleys of Sindhu, Ganga, Jamuna were brought together for the first time under one political authority by whom? Option A, Ashoka. Option B, Chandragupta Maurya. Option C, Prithviraj. Option D, Bindusara. The right answer is option B, Chandragupta Maurya. Which rock edict of Ashoka provides a description of the horrors of Kalinga War? Option A, 13th rock edict. Option B, 10th rock edict. Option C, Kalinga edict at Dhauli. Option D, the edict of Jaugada. The right answer is option A, 13th rock edict. In how many categories did Megasthenes divide the Indian society into? Option A, 6. Option B, 7. Option C, 8. Option D, 9. The right answer is option B, 7. What was the capital of Mauryan Empire? Option A, Pataliputra. Option B, Lumbini. Option C, Kandahar. Option D, Girnar. The right answer is option A, Pataliputra. The monk who influenced Ashoka to embrace Buddhism was? Option A, Vishnugupta. Option B, Upagupta. Option C, Brahmagupta. Option D, Brihadrat. The right answer is option B, Upagupta. Who was the last ruler of Mauryan dynasty? Option A, Vikramaditya. Option B, Kunala. Option C, Bindusara. Option D, Brihadrata. The right answer is option D, Brihadrata. Most of the Ashoka's edicts were composed in? Option A, Hindi. Option B, Sanskrit. Option C, Prakrit. Option D, Arabic. The right answer is option C, Prakrit. The village officers during the period of Mauryas were called as? Option A, Gramika. Option B, Kotwal. Option C, Patwari. Option D, Nagaraka. The right answer is option A, Gramika. Which sources gives the detailed account of city administration of the Mauryas? Option A, inscription of Ashoka. Option B, Ardhashastra. Option C, Indica. Option D, Mudra Rakshasa. The right answer is option C, Indica, which was written by Megasthenes. Which of the following places has no Ashokan edicts? Option A, Pataliputra. Option B, Girnar. Option C, Kandahar. Option D, Topra. The right answer is option A, Pataliputra. Who deciphered the Brahmi inscription of Ashoka for the first time? Option A, S.R. Goel. Option B, V.N. Mishra. Option C, H.D. Sankalia. Option D, James Prinsep. The right answer is option D, James Prinsep. Which one of the following is the seventh part of the state according to Saptang theory of the state? Option A, Janapada. Option B, Durga. Option C, Mitra. Option D, Kosha. The right answer is option C, Mitra. An Ashokan edict is located in Uttaranchal at? Option A, Rishikesh. Option B, Kalsi. Option C, Devaprayag. Option D, Kedarnath. The right answer is option B, Kalsi. So friends, those are the some of the important questions on Mauryan dynasty. Hope it is useful. Thank you. Stay safe and stay healthy.